Good evening. This is a little bit different video. I've got my tactical 12 gauge here, and I'm gonna go out and do some fun night shooting. Oops, baby cat just took off running upstairs. Those of you who watch my do-it-yourself world channel will be familiar with baby cat, and she's very familiar with the tactical 12 gauge. Usually when I pull this out in the middle of the evening, it means there's something out there killing my chickens and I've got to go take care of business. Tonight though, it just means I'm going to do some fun shooting for you. I've got my J5 tactical flashlight on here, which I am reviewing. I've got a tactical flashlight mount, which is actually quite convenient. Don't worry, this is not loaded. There's nothing in the chamber, nothing anywhere. I'm quite impressed with how the tactical flashlight mount works. If I do find a link on eBay or on Amazon, I'll put the link on the bottom of the video description here. But at first I thought when I got a tactical flashlight mount that it was going to interfere with my working of the mechanism, but it doesn't. It doesn't come anywhere near to bothering me at all. So I like it, and I've been using it pretty heavily out here because having chickens out in the woods and you've got attacks all the time. So we're going to go outside and have some shooting fun. I'm going to take this out, and I've got my Sony action camera, the actual action camera that records at 120 frames per second, and then we're going to take and do some night shooting and slow it down for you just for fun. So I hope you enjoy the video. Let's head on outside. Hello there, Troy from TR Tech Tactical. I'm going to do some night firing here. Let's try it out, huh?